So this weekend is the last weekend that the Pokemon exhibit over at the Van Gogh Museum is here. So I decided, myself and a few others, one you might recognise, we've all decided to have a little lad's weekend away, which is a little bit different from the last holiday when I was 18 and we went to a holiday in Magaluf. Probably a little bit different than that. And hopefully, we can get our hands on either the Pikachu straw hat or the Eevee straw hat. I know there was a raid and like loads of things got taken ages ago when the exhibit first came to the Van Gogh Museum. Well, hopefully we can get either the Pikachu or Eevee card. If not, it's not the end of the world, but hopefully we can get our hands on it. It's also the first time I've been on holiday and on a plane in over 10 years. I've not really took a break at all. I've still got a couple of hours to kill before the guys arrive because they've been driving for about almost 2 days now to get here. They wanted to drive. I couldn't take time off, so I figured I'd just get a plane, pop on over, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. So for now, whilst away, I'm literally just gonna finish off my coffee, relax, do a bit more exploring around Amsterdam City Centre, and see what it has to offer.
Thank you very much.
See you later.
Shit, they're here.
They're fucking here.
Hey, buddy.
It's the morning of the Van Gogh Museum. It's the next day. It's very early. Yeah, we couldn't get tickets like midday because they're all like sold out.
But it doesn't look that busy, so I'm actually kind of hyped.
No, it looks like we had a bit of a walk around and it's like pretty chill. So hopefully it won't be like overcrowded, but we'll see how it goes. What are you expected when we go in?
Well, I mean, this is the home of some amazing Van Gogh art, so I'm expecting some amazing art pieces, but I'm here for the Pokemon.
Yeah, we're mainly here for Pokemon.
I want to see Pikachu.
We like Van Gogh as much as anyone, but we're here for the Pokemon stuff, and hopefully we can like film, because we don't know what the film is going to be like, you know, we don't know how strict it's going to be. The main thing why we're here is hopefully we can get those cards.
The
Pikachu Eevee cards, right? Yeah. Because we heard that, like, you said there was like a restock.
Could buy a lot of merch as well. I brought my credit card.
So, let's go on inside. And we're back from the Pokemon Go. I was about to say Pokemon Go. Pokemon Go Museum.
Playing too much.
Sorry, yeah, like we're playing Pokemon Go at the moment. Back from the Van Gogh Museum. Annoyingly, there were no cards left.
Yeah, there was an issue at the beginning.
So once we filled out like the questionnaire pamphlet that they give you, I did ask them, and they basically said they've not had them for months at this point. They've been like sold out for a long time. Thank you, scalpers. We did get one thing before doing the quiz. Once we completed the quiz, filled out all that information, we did get this cute little Pikachu postcard as well. Luckily, in the gift shop, there was quite a few like bits and bobs, weren't there?
So this is what I got from the Van Gogh Museum. Two Pikachu prints. I had to get both of them because they're pretty. I got two Sunflora, and two Snorlax. And
bro, that's so many.
Yeah, I got so many. I got hyped. Then to put off a Pikachu.
Oh, but no bad.
It was good, right? He's cute.
Yeah, it was dope.
I had to get that.
So I also got a few bits and bobs as well. So like, got a Sunflora pen, a Snorlax like fridge magnet as well. The canvases, do we call these canvases?
They're called portraits.
Portraits. So I got one of the Pikachu, one of the Sunflora, and one of the Snorlax. I only got one of each.
We got so many.
It's literally just a pile of them. I quite enjoyed it. It was a cool little experience. My first time in Amsterdam, as I said in the intro. It's my first time going to the Van Gogh Museum.
We got there. There was a lot of people when we left to go view the other museum.
Yeah.
The line was from the Pikachu all the way to the other part of the the museum was mad.
If you haven't enjoyed this video and you want to see more of like this sort of vlog lifestyle with a little sprinkle of Pokemon added in, comment that down below. But for now, I've been Jay.
I've been Andrew.
You remember your name this entire time.
That's my name. It's literally my name.
See you next time.
What crime has just unfolded?
One of the guys was like, don't look at the drawers, there's no Pokemon stuff. So we looked at the drawers and there's Pokemon stuff.
Follow it.
And these are like, we caused carnage basically. Everyone's got one now.
The staff
they basically
the
just
staff
gave
are not happy.
Yeah.